so lame for that. But hey, YouTube, it's your girl, it's Shania. But y'all knew that already. I'm sorry for like how ugly this light is. Like, couldn't find no good light. But I got to think, I got some good stuff coming to y'all too. I got some real good stuff coming to y'all. So yeah. But today I'll be bringing to y'all a little pickup, little, you know, quick little purchases type thing. So, let's get right into it. Y'all like my nails? Summertime fine. But let's get into it, bro. Before y'all get into this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Y'all heard it? Like, comment, and subscribe. Like, I would appreciate it so much. And I appreciate the folks that are subscribed to me, that watch my videos, that like my videos. Like I thank y'all so much, and y'all are like blessed. Thank you. Before I get farther into this video though, like, I thank God for like so much. Like, he put like the creative thing like into me. Like I'm very creative, and like he gave me like that like creative type stuff. I was looking for these earrings earlier too. But like, he really like made me a creative type person, like really. But yeah, I ain't gonna get too far off into that. But I thank God, thank him for everything. But well, I stopped that today when my mama was Route 21. We didn't even plan it or whatever. She was just looking for some shorts, and I was like, excuse me. I was like, I haven't got anything like for myself in a minute, so I might as well do it for y'all. Like, I cashed out the gifts with y'all. This, they got me. And usually, y'all, I be looking at sales. Like, that's why I mostly shop online, because, like, you won't miss no sale. But, like, in the stores, it's just... But, y'all, I can never find, like, a skirt. But I love overalls. So, I found, like, this, skirt off. I guess it's skirts, like, for tall people. I don't know, but... Okay. Where my other necklace at? Oh, y'all almost got scared because, like, I always wear these two necklaces. But the first thing I got was this skirt. But, like, I could never, like, find skirts that's my size. But it's an overall skirt. And yep. Y'all, this thing was... Like, I shouldn't have got it. But, like, I have been, like, wanting a skirt. I need to find, like, because, like, y'all, I'm tall. So, like, if I get, like, a skirt that y'all, I'm not going to say y'all because I mean, if I, females that's tall, they understand this, though. Like, if I get a skirt that, like, short girls can wear, the skirt is, like, a mini, mini skirt on me because I'm tall. So, I be having to find, like, the white skirt. That's even, like, with pants and stuff. But, that skirt was $29.99, y'all. Like, I shouldn't even. But I did always want, like, I've been wanting a skirt for a minute, but I have to be skeptical, especially with, like, searching online. Like, I had to try this on, but I have to be skeptical of, like, the stuff that I buy. Especially, like, skirts and stuff, because it don't be, like,
excuse me.
It don't be, like, the same, like, size that it would be on a short girl. Like, the next thing I got was this shirt. It's like a tie-dye. What size did I get? Oh, medium. And that I got is large. And again, I got a large because I probably could have got a medium. But I got a large because, like, I tried that one on and it was all right. So, it ain't going to hurt me. The dryer probably make it a medium anyway. But it got all the folks on there. Got a chicken. Got all my folks. Hey, Arnold. All them. Okay. But yeah, and like, I don't care what folks say, but I love like Route 21 graphic tees. Like, I got this from there. Like, I love their shirts. Like, I might not get pants and stuff for them, but I love their shirts. Like, I love their shirts, especially the graphic tees. like, I loved him. But, okay, so, yeah. And I got a medium in it. And on the tag, it says $16.99. Let's see how much pussy it's in real life. It was $16.99. And so, the next one is, I got this, like, yellow cami because, like, no shade to the other, like, ethnic groups or whatever. But, like, yellow looks so good on melanin skin tone. Like, it looks so good. And, like, I ain't had no tank top or cami, whatever you want to call it, in, like, years. So, I was like, I might as well get this. And then on the tag, it says $7.99. Let's see how much. I probably should have got another one. But I got it for $5 because it was a sale, I guess. Yeah, it was a sale. That's why I should have got another one. And then I like these type of like mop. What's up, this? Y'all, this is an exercise. An extra small. Even look at the size. It says, I used to get like a small, man. Darn. But yeah, I like these type of like little things. Because I got one like this and I like it very much. Like, I didn't think I was going to like it, but
I actually like it. Like,
I'm not saying anything. Well, I'm not far from it. I could wait on my darn birthday. Ooh, it ain't even got a tag on me. Oh, yes, it does. The thing says $12.99. The tag says that it's $12.99. And I got it. Oh, y'all see that? It's small. It's small. I didn't mean to get it. It's small in the bed. Hey. It's $12.99, like I said. Y'all, all in all, like, I spent freaking $77 at this place, y'all. Like, that's disrespectful. But it's okay. Like, I'm happy that, I thank God that I'm able and I can, you know. But, y'all, I'm a cheapster, like. I'm cheap. But this is my last but not least item, and it's yellow, like I said, yellow on my melanin girls. Melanin, it looks like good, like, but I got a size medium, but it's a Pink Floyd shirt. And yeah, dang, this thing big, y'all. Why did I get a medium? This thing is big. New York City. Doors open. They're alerted. Yep. I got another Pink Floyd shirt from them. Like, I like the graphic tees, y'all. Like, from the hands down, which one do you set for them graphic tees? But, y'all, like I said, like, I got freaking, like, 5 items for $77, y'all. Then the boy spelled my last name wrong. It's okay, though. I just thank God. But yeah, y'all. Today was a pretty okay day. But y'all already know what I say at the end of all my videos. If you ever come this far, is keep God first. 2K18. All 2K18. And so on. And y'all already know that's what I'm doing. Before I go, make sure I like, comment, and subscribe. Like, comment, and subscribe. Like, y'all folks be playing with me, man. Like, seriously. But, y'all, I got something coming, like, real soon. Just, like, I thank God. Like, y'all, even if, like, everything going wrong, just thank God. Thank God for what's about to happen. Like, y'all, just click that bell. Do that. For sure. For sure. For sure. For sure. But I'm out. Bye. Yeah, just stay positive and love yourself. Or nobody will. But let me go, y'all.